Amen.
I want to thank everybody for, I know you guys did a lot on prayers and Tehillim. It meant so much to me. Words can't express it. It was really touch and go there for a while, and I really needed it. And I'm sure it helped bring me back. So really, thank you. It's our celebration. It's just not mine. It's everybody's, because it shows the power of prayer and mitzvahs, you know? And thank you to the family. You guys worked the phones, you worked everything. It's unbelievable. So I'd be remiss to not mention NYU. NYU gave me incredible care. And Rutsk Institute for Therapy. Believe me, a week ago, I would have been, couldn't walk. So it's really amazing. They worked me very hard there, but it was worth it. So listen, it's Hashgacha Pratis, Pesach Sheni. I got a second lease on life.
Yeah.
And
Lutzer Cooper.
I'm looking forward to matzah. I missed it. You know, that's an experience. The first thing I did when I came out of ICU, you know, I was there for 28 days and on the ventilator, and I come out and I see Basia, my wife was able to somehow get in. You know, nobody was able to get in, but she got in. She had the mask on, the two masks, the big shield and everything. And
she ran the show.
She says, "Thank God you're out of ICU. You pulled through." And I said to Basia, I said, "When's Pesach?" She said, "It was 3 weeks ago." Can you imagine that? Not experiencing like that. But now I face that change. So thanks, kids. Appreciate it. I wish I could give you hugs, but I was told to be careful with this thing, this virus. So
but he's not contagious.
Huh? You're I'm not contagious.
No negative.
Exactly. They wouldn't have taken me in Rust before there. But if you they test you to make sure you're not contagious.
What's your antibody level?
But and thank you, Devin. I have great insurance. I need it. I'm sure astronomical. But they gave NYU is exceptional. Nobody should need it. But if you have to go to somebody has to go to a hospital, NYU was really terrific. So, and the main thing is I got to thank my family. Thank you, guys. Sorry, I still remember the split pea soup. The only way I was getting through, I mean, I lost 30 pounds, 40 pounds.
You look good.
But, you try to keep it off, right? It's not the easiest way to lose weight, but thank God I did. So thank you, everybody.
Amen.
Recommit ourselves to bringing the will of Shleima.
Amen.
Thank you, everybody.